Boy, howdy. Let's keep this train going with more Kanika Manise. And for those who don't know what Kanika Manise is, it's Ultimate Muscle in English. Remember Foxbox? Used to be Fox Kids? Yeah. This is where it came from. Anyway. Hustle Muscle time, folks. Hustle Muscle. Well, let's see. We dealt with Kanika Manise, Kanika Man the First, Terry the Kid, and Terry Man. So let's just go with Gazelleman.
Wrestler of the Muscle League was sick of everyone saying that his power just looked good on paper. So Dick Van Dyke decided to prove he packed the mean punch and went looking to prove himself to anyone who would fight him.
Whoever thought of that name, I swear to God, I want to kill him. I want to punch him in his Dick Van Dyke.
So, this is the Legends Wrestling Ring. Doesn't seem that much different, but the girls are... Oh, hey!
Feminist? Oh, wait.
Get a hold of yourself, Dick!
I'm going with Gazelleman throughout this entire Let's Play, okay? Because ain't no way in the world I'm going to call this dude what his dub name is. Because it make no goddamn sense.
Sorry, it must be the dick in me.
Oh God! Yeah, I'm sure. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Let's get going.
Well, would you look at that? It's Buffaloman, looking pretty powerful too.
And he's a gazelle, folks. Reminder, he's a gazelle.
Well, I'll be darned.
Well, that's some kind of haircut.
That's like calling Nicole Black there. Sure, look at your hair.
Shush! Yo, Buffalo Man, how are you?
Not bad meat. Say, who's that hiding behind you?
That's where all your meat comes from, ladies and gentlemen. Buffalo Man.
Ah, you know, the new heroes in the Muscle League. Thought we'd pay a visit. Say, Buffalo Man, you wouldn't mind showing these kids a few moves, would you?
I'm sure he wouldn't mind.
Not at all! It is my pleasure to pound some knowledge into people whenever I get the opportunity!
Yes.
Great! So then you wouldn't mind stepping into the squared circle with some of these kids?
Of course not!
You know, when the off chance that I you know, not do recordings of this, I am actually going to do some creative wrestlers, and they're actually going to be parodies of people that I actually know.
So, how about you and I fight?
You want a real opponent. Take me on.
They're calm.
No, pick me.
Now, take it easy.
Quit talking like I'm Arnold Schwarzenegger. Oh, wait.
Why don't you decide who's the strongest? strongest one among you, and then I will fight that individual.
Sounds punches.
Deal. I'll go ahead and take the first match.
Because I'm a dishbag.
Very well. Select your opponent.
Very well, Zangief.
Choose an opponent.
Yeah, okay.
I'll show you what I can do.
Duh.
Choose a second.
Well, you're my second, then.
You can count on me to be on your side.
Not with that voice.
I'm the best of the best, and I always will be.
I'm the douche of the douche, and I always will be. I'm sorry, sir, but you are not Bret the Hitman Hart, okay? He was the best of the best, and he always will be, as far as wrestling went. You, Gazelleman. No. No.
The match at the Coliseum is just about to ignite.
This is sure to be an exciting one, man.
Again. These names, man. Oh!
It is at peak capacity! He'll be able to execute that moving technique! He just needs to move!
I see!
He's done it!
Oh, that's beautiful. They're not really entangled, sir. Really? A tombstone pile driver, that's your best move. Played it on GameCube. That made no damn sense. And to this day, it still makes no damn sense. I don't mind doing Frankensteiners. Like so. I am indeed the best of the best of being a douche. And when I mean I'm a douche, I am the best of the best of being a douche. And there's two, and then there's three, because I'm a gazelle.
Not bad, my old friend.
It must be the dick it be. Oh god, that's terrible.
It's dick.
Your name is Gazelleman.
Yes. Well, let's see how well you do in the next round.
You try telling the ladies that. Yeah, it's Dick. I'm sure the ladies will love you when you call yourself Dick Van Dick. know you are the king of all dicks with a name like that.
Let me show you the meaning of power.
Sure, whatever you say, checkmate. Really? You're giving me sunshine as a second? No!
Fine. No one's gonna stop me.
Especially when I'm a douchebag. I apologize for nothing for this episode and the previous episode. I'm taking it
some
all out
fighting
here.
Fighting is about to go down! Way up here in the Alps!
Sure. Oh, that's it. Special one, I can do this.
We love you.
No, you don't love me. I love myself, because I'm a gazelle. Am I going for it? Look at this. Really? And I will show you why. And you notice his buckler looks almost like Kamen Rider's? I'm talking about Jade. Buckler almost looks like Kamen Rider's. The first.
That's two down.
Very well. You've proved to be a powerful force in one-on-one matchups. But I wonder how you will do in a tag team bout.
I'll show you what I can do in a tag team bout.
No problem. I can handle anything you throw my way, Buffalo Man.
Because I'm just as hardy as you, Buffalo Man.
There, look at that! Looks like there are many who wish to challenge you. Whoever will you start with?
Choose your opponent, team! Choose a partner!
Okay. But carry your own weight.
Doesn't matter. I'll win in any event.
Because in wrestling, there are nothing but a bunch of douchebags. And I'm the king of all douchebags. That was the truth.
And the scrap of the century is just about to begin in the five-ring stage.
This is history in the making, man!
Oh! Nope. Oh! Oh, shit! Good lord! Even though it didn't look like he was carrying anything.
Let's see some action!
What superhero power, man? Let it rip. Oh! Shit! Rainbow Bridge Suplex. Oh, that's beautiful, man. He got it all, but it didn't do shit. I'm just like taking all my frustration out on just a whole bunch of shit. Like so. Tangle, yes, but do they like it too?
And there it is! Man, that's the monster move!
Perfect for
four, Tim!
What?
SSD.
I'm sure it has. I can say that's some serious fucked upness right there.
You guys are all wasting my time.
Because I'm a douchebag of the highest caliber. And everybody will know my name. It's Gazelleman.
Hey, partner. I'm gonna show you who number one is. Watch me take on Buffaloman.
Buffaloman!
Talk all you want, but at the end of the day, you're gonna know who the best around is.
And you will know my name is the Gazelleman.
Get in the ring, partner.
I ain't your partner, and you are not my son, boy.
choose a second.
I just gotta have a little fun, you know. Come on, Tusket.
It's just you and me now.
Ready to take on the Adler Fist?
Sir, that's a weak version of the Burn Knuckle, okay? That's all I can see it as.
Oh, yeah!
Like they can be broken in by, you know, Burn Knuckle! And I'm like, really?
Boy, Doc, the crowd's going completely crazy here at Arena Mountain!
I can hardly contain my own excitement, Doc! This is going to be a great match!
Like so. Really? Like so. Sir, that's not a special move. Well, yes, I can go hand. Like so. Well, you know, sometimes I gotta mix it up, you know? Son, you've been flipped off. Because it wouldn't be much of a let's play, we just let you win.
Excellent! Looks like your talent matches your ego!
It's overinflated, 9000!
Perhaps you truly are the best around!
You're the best around!
That's what I've been saying. Now let's fight and I'll show you how good I really am.
What confidence! But is it well deserved? I think we are about to find out.
Duh!
Choose a second!
You can count on me to be on your side!
I'm gonna show you what being the best is all about!
Careful of my horns! They may well break your fists!
And we have the classic match of antlers versus horns.
Well, folks, here we go. This bout by the lake is certain to be sensational.
Sherry is back, and it's just about to start.
Buffaloman! Exo. But the thing is, can he capitalize that? Beautiful. Yeah, but it's that shock static. That's not the ultimate move. Get up, boy.
And that signals the end of the match. Wow! Talk
about oh, that's a beautiful finisher.
Yeah, I almost feel like I was in that ring throwing down.
Well, that was
a
great match.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Because plot is unnecessary. Plot is really amazing.
You surprised me, Dick Dick. You truly are as good as you make yourself out to be. And that is no small feat.
I'm still calling you Gazelleman.
You're not so bad yourself, Buffaloman. I've defeated the legendary Buffaloman. That should make for some handy bragging a little later on.
Until I run it out of steam.
I had no idea you new Muscle Leaguers were so powerful. You have truly surpassed your teachers in strength.
But not in intelligence!
I've been saying that for a while now.
Because I'm a douchebag.
Enough from you. Goodbye, Dick Dick.
See ya.
Yes, because in wrestling, just about everyone could be a possible dick, if not a douche. This guy just showed how much of a douche and a dick he really is. And that's putting it lightly. So join us next time when we actually play as Buffalo Man. And yes, I know who we're going to unlock because I own this game. And for those who don't know who Ichiro Oda is, you don't know One Piece because he's the guy behind One Piece. We'll be right back.
Congratulations!
See? We've unlocked Buffaloman. And those buffalo wings shall be good. In the next part. See you then.